Focus up, boy.
Next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there. Again, how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Almost in! Sith.
The serpent tell you when you spoke? Kind of sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the voice seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal, ANDVARI. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag-scrapped and slack-jawed? So what'd you find out there? Pulled the ring off ANDVARI's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky. What'd you forget? Something for the boy? Another time, then. Okay, what's good? You hitting the road or chewing the fat?
Let's try this again, without interruptions. Want a beach here?
Well, looky who decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's ANDVARI!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? ANDVARI had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools. And one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take ANDVARI with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
ANDVARI isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Oh,
ANDVARI says this dwarf was part of his crew, that he died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Not like that. He's warning us not to go down
there. Stop listening to the ring, boy. Cannot be trusted. Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how. Soul Eater.
And a traveler. Guard up.
A dead Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Here. Boy.
Sir. It's another one of those maps. Workshop is up there. But I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
not their order!
Watch out! Hey,
difficult. Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
This is a fine hammer.
ANDVARI says thank you.
We will talk to the blue one.
Find that hammer, or...
Here. The alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah. ANDVARI always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to it. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. so long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softie, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.